Morning students, we'll continue the relations and functions remaining problems. First exercise, yesterday I complete one my fifth problem. Remaining D and E bits do homework. Next, second question.
Show that the relation R in the set capital R. This means this is the real numbers like thick, dark. This one. This means real numbers. Of real numbers defined as R is equal to a comma b such that a less than or equal to b square is neither reflexive nor symmetric not transitive. Okay, so this is the problem. Question is, show that the relation R in the set R, R means capital R, like bold, thick letter, bold letter, of that is nothing but real numbers, set of real numbers. And set, consider the events choose from real numbers. The given relation AB, what is the relation? First element always less than or equal to square of the second element. This is the relation. So then depend on this relation, reflexive not satisfied and symmetric also not satisfied, transfer also not satisfied, we will show that is solution. Given relation, otherwise given set is real numbers. Capital R. Real numbers. Given relation. Given relation. R is equal to AB such that A less than or equal to B square. This is the given relation. Now reflexive. What is reflexive definition? The relation R is said to be reflexive A comma A belongs to the relation for each A belongs to real numbers, not relation, real numbers. For each A belongs to real numbers. Okay? Right. Consider any element. Suppose if you take, A is equal to 2, 2 less than or equal to B square. So means 2 less than or equal to 4. Okay, greater than, less than 4, but not equal to 4. Otherwise, this also decimal. Suppose if you take A is equal to 1 by 2. Okay, that implies 1 by 2 comma 1 by 2. So what is the relation? Show that. That implies 1 by 2
less than or equal to 1 by 2 whole square, 1 by 2 less than or equal to 1 by 4, is it true or not? Not true. Okay, 1 by 2 is greater to 1 by 4, and at a time its square also. So 1 by 2 whole square not less than or equal to 1 by 4. Okay, this is greater compared to 1 by 4, and at a time it is not equal to 1 by 4. Therefore 1 by 2 comma 1 by 2 not belongs to this relation. Okay, it is not reflexive. It is not reflexive. Clear? It is not reflexive. Next is symmetric. Symmetric. What is symmetric definition? The relation. Symmetric. What is symmetric relation? The relation R is said to be symmetric. Is said to be symmetric if A comma B belongs to the relation, implies that B comma A belongs to R. B comma A belongs to R. That is the symmetric relation definition. But suppose we take A is equal to 2, B is equal to 3, take. Right. 2 comma 3 belongs to R. So what is that B comma 2 comma 3 belongs to R means? 2 less than or equal to 3 square, correct? Okay. Implies that 3, okay, 3 suppose 2 square, this is also possible case. They ask show that the relation. One more. Here not equal case also. Why means 2 less than or equal to 3 means okay, it is possible. 3 not equal to 4 and at a time 3 less than or equal to 4, correct? But not equal to 4. Both cases satisfied. Less than or equal to. Okay, in that case, suppose if we take suppose this is 3, this is 2, that also 3 less than or equal to 4 and 2 less than or equal to 4. So take the decimal values like A is equal to 1 by 2 and next B is equal to for example 1 by 3. Is it possible? Or this is 1 by 3, this is 1 by 2. So that implies 1 by 3 less than or equal to 1 by 2 whole square. So means 1 by 3 less than or equal to 1 by 4. What is 0.3? That is 0.25. It is not possible. Right. This also not possible. Okay, take that, no problem. That A is equal to 2, B is equal to 3. That means 2 less than 3 square. Clear? 2 less than 3 square. Or also, suppose if you take 5, no problem. 5 square. 2 less than or equal to 5 square, that implies that 5 less than or equal to 2 square. Is it possible? Is it possible? Okay, it is not possible. So like that, they ask, show that relation means at least one element also not possible means then it is not reflexive. Therefore, 5, 10. If a is equal to 2, b is equal to 5, then 2 less than or equal to 5 is clear. Right, less than. Then, 5 not less than or equal to 2 square implies that 5 comma 2, 5 comma, this means 2 comma 5. This means 2 comma 5 belongs to R. This means 5 comma 2 not belongs to R. It is not symmetric. It is not symmetric. Right. Next, transitive. What is transitive relation? The relation R. Here for all, A comma B belongs to real numbers. A comma B belongs to real numbers. Right. The relation R is said to be transitive. Said to be transitive if A comma B belongs to R and B comma C belongs to that relation, implies that A comma C also belongs to the relation. That will show. Okay, for that examples, suppose A is equal to 2, B is equal to 3, C is equal to, okay, it is not possible. This only take 5, take 2, otherwise like this one, like this decimal numbers. This okay, this is okay, right? AB, AB means 5 comma 3 belongs to R. What does it mean belongs to R means? That means 5 less than or equal to 3 square. 5 less than or equal to 3 square, correct. And BC, BC means 3 comma 2 belongs to R. What does it mean? 3 comma 2 belongs to R means? 3 less than or equal to 2 square. Okay, it is clear. A comma B belongs to R and B comma C belongs to R. That what will show? AC belongs to R. A, 5, less than or equal to 9, correct. 3, less than or equal to 4, correct. That will, that implies 5 less than or equal to 4. No, it is wrong. 5 not less than equal to 4. So that implies 5 comma 2 not belongs to the given relation. It is not transitive. Okay, clear. Write like this. Show that the relation R in the set of real numbers, show that they are not general, neither reflexive nor symmetric nor transitive. So consider given set of real numbers and given relation R is equal to A comma B, A less than or equal to B square, and reflexive, by the definition reflexive, consider the rational numbers means that is belongs to also real numbers. Rational number also subset of real numbers. For this of the rational number it is not true of reflex. Next, 2 comma 5. 2 less than or equal to 5 square, but 5 not less than or equal to 2 square, symmetric not satisfied. Next, transitive, by the definition of the transitive, 5, 3, 2, or else I will take decimal means rational numbers, you can like that one. 5 comma 3, 5 less than or equal to 3 square, correct. And 3 comma 2, 3 less than or equal to 4, it is correct. But if 5 comma 5 not less than or equal to 2 square, therefore it is not a transitive. Third one we will do as like first main, second, first main, first, second, third model. Okay, we will try that problem, third problem. Fourth question.
Show that.
Okay, this also. The relation R in R defined as R is equal to A comma B, A less than or equal to B. They ask show that reflexive and transitive but not symmetric. Symmetric not possible case. We'll try this problem also. Okay, easy. Reflexive means okay. A is show that reflexive and transitive. So means A less than or equal to A. Suppose if you take A less than or equal to A, equal symbol is there means okay, it is true. Symmetric not means suppose 2 comma 3, 2 less than or equal to 3, but not 3 less than or equal to 2. Therefore not symmetric. Transitive also check like that. 4 also do homework. Now we'll take fifth problem. Check
whether the relation.
Check whether the relation R in
this also capital R means
real numbers defined by
the relation. What is the relation
defined by?
Relation R A comma B
such that
A less than or equal to PQ is reflexive, symmetric and transitive. This is the problem.
In second problem, A less than or equal to B square. A less than or equal to B square.
Show that the relation A less than or equal to B square symmetric, neither reflexive nor symmetric and nor transitive. But in this question, check whether the relation, not show that. In this case, some problems are possible, some problems not possible in the second problem. But in this case, we only check. At least one element not satisfy this case. So, it is not reflexive. Suppose 2-3 elements satisfy. But 1 less than or equal to 1 cube. Okay, it satisfies at 1. But if you take the rest of numbers, like example 1 by 2 is not less than or equal to 1 by 2 cube. Like that, at least one element not satisfy, then it is not reflexive, not symmetry, not transitive. If you take one, it's 1 less than or equal to 1 cube, okay, it is reflexive, satisfied. But they ask check whether the relation R in R, R means the result of real numbers. Any one element not satisfied means it is not.
Right.
Reflexive. Okay. Compulsory right to the definition. The relation R is said to be reflexive if A comma A belongs to R for all. A belongs to the given set, not A here, the given set capital R. Okay. Right, and the definition. A comma A, then A is equal to take 1 by 2. That implies 1 by 2 comma 1 by 2 belongs to R. Okay, what is that means? 1 by 2 less than or equal to 1 by 2 whole cube. That implies 1 by 2 less than not 1 by 8. Therefore, that implies 1 by 2 comma 1 by 2 not belongs to reflexive, not the relation, not belong to the relation. Therefore, it is not reflexive.
It is not reflexive.
Clear?
Right. Symmetric.
What is symmetric relation? If A comma B belongs to R, implies that B comma A also belongs to R. Write the definition. For all A comma B belongs to the given set real numbers.
Right.
Let me take examples. A is equal to 2 and 8. Okay.
9.
Take B is equal to 9. Suppose 2 less than or equal to 9 cube. Right. 2 less than or equal to 9 cube. Means 2 comma 9. 2 comma 9 belongs to R. What is the meaning? 2 comma 9 belongs to R means 2 less than or equal to 9 cube. True, this is 2 less than or equal to 9 cube means greatest value. Implies that 9 not less than or equal to 2 cube. 8 not less than or equal to 8 implies 9 comma 2 not belongs to the relation R. Therefore, it is not symmetric. It is not symmetric. Next task. Okay. Transitive. What is transitive relation? AB belongs to R, B comma C belongs to R, implies that A comma C also belongs to R. Okay, what to take? A is equal to 1, B is equal to, take 1 by 3, C is equal to, okay, this is 2, 3. It's possible? All right. It is not possible. Satisfy problems, decimal numbers. Otherwise, this should take, this is 5. Or else 9. This is 3. C is equal to 2. Okay, right. Okay, A comma means A comma B belongs to R. This means 9 comma 3 belongs to R. What is 9 comma 3 belongs to R means? This means 9 less than or equal to 3 cube. Okay, it satisfies. 9 less than or equal to 3 cube. 27. Right. Next one. B comma C. What is B comma C? And B comma C. B comma C belongs to R. This means 3 comma 2 belongs to R. What is this meaning? 3 less than or equal to 2 cube. Clear? 2 less than or equal to 2 cube. 8. Then we show that 9 less than or equal to 2 cube. Correct? It is not correct. Therefore, implies that 9 comma 2 not belongs to R. 9 comma 2 not belongs to R. Therefore, it is means that implies A comma C not belongs to the relation. Not belongs to the relation. Therefore, it is not symmetric. Sorry, not transitive. Okay, students, like this initial. So at least some possible numbers are there, but they ask check whether the relation means at least one element also not satisfied, means some elements also not satisfied the relation, then it is not reflexive, not symmetric, and not transitive. Finally, you tell like that.
Next problem. Show that the relation R in the set 1, 2, 3 given by relation 1, 2, 2, 1 is symmetric but neither reflexive nor transitive. Clearly, neither not reflexive. Y means 1, 2, 3 is there.
The set 1, 2, 3. Set 1, 2, 3. What is reflexive? 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. This type of order points not in the given relation. In the relation 1, 2, 2 only. Clearly, it is not reflexive. Okay? Right. What is transitive? 1, 2, 2, 1. 1, 2, AB. 2, 1, BC. 1, 1 is there, means it is transitive. So, transitive also not satisfied. That abutment not belongs to R. Right? Here. Not belongs to R. Therefore, it is not reflexive. 1, 2 belongs to R. 2, 1 belongs to R. That implies 1 comma 1 not belongs to R, so it is not transitive. Okay, right.
Next, show that the relation R in the set of all books in a library of a college given by R is equal to X comma Y such that X and Y have same number of pages is an equivalence relation. Okay. Equivalence relation concept. What is equivalence relation? All should satisfy reflexive, symmetric, and transitive. Then it is a equivalence relation. We'll check out. What is the problem? Show that the relation R in the set of all books set A is equal to what? All books in the library. Set of all books in the library. What is the relation? Relation R is equal to question number 7. Relation R is equal to X comma Y such that X and Y have same number of pages. This is the relation. Show that is an equivalence relation. Show that is an equivalence relation. First of all, reflexive. Right. Reflexive relation. What is reflexive relation? A comma A belongs to R is said to be a reflexive relation. If A comma A belongs to the given relation, then it is reflexive. So by the definition, let it be X state X comma X belongs to R. What is this meaning? X and X have same number of pages. Means X and X is same book itself. X itself has the same number of pages. So it satisfies. So it is the reflexive. It is reflexive. Next. Symmetric. Symmetric relation. What is symmetric relation? A relation R is said to be symmetric if A comma B belongs to R, implies that B comma A also belongs to R. For R, AB belongs to given set. What is the given set? All books in the library, right? X comma Y belongs to R. Means what? Belongs to R. X and Y same number of pages. X and Y books, X book and Y book have same number of pages, implies that what you tell, X and Y have same number of pages, then Y and X also have same number of pages implies that y comma x belongs to R. R means real numbers. For all x comma y belongs to A. What is A? Set of all books in a library. Trust. Trust. What is trust relation? A comma a relation R is said to be trust relation. If A comma B belongs to R and B comma C belongs to R, implies that A comma C also belongs to R. For all A, B, C belongs to the given set, like that. X comma Y belongs to R means X book and Y book. X and Y have same number of pages. Number of pages and y comma z belongs to R. Y and z have same number of pages. Implies that x and y same number of pages, y and z book, x book y book same number of pages. Like that, y book and z book same number of pages. Implies that what about x and y? Same. Implies that x and y have also same number of pages. Same number of pages. Implies that x comma z belongs to R. Therefore, it is transitive. It is symmetric. It is reflexive. It is transitive. Therefore, the relation satisfies reflexive relation, symmetric relation, transitive relation. Therefore, the relation R is said to be equivalence relation. Okay, like this. Equivalence relation means should satisfy all symmetric, yes, reflexive, symmetric and transitive. Students, will continue remaining problems in the next class. Thank you.